But it's been a heck of a ride, to be honest. I really can't complain. I was a little down. I found out I was injured and I had to have surgery again, or with another knee. But at the end of the day, you know, I have amazing teammates. You know, guys like Draymond, everybody on this team, they come over there, they wrap their hands around me like, yo, we got.